Welcome, it's Wayne Marshall here in the Church of St. Augustine's in Valletta, bottom of Old Baker Street. Now this is the first time I've actually been back in this church since February this year, you know, because of the lockdown and so on. But this is the church where I normally play when I'm actually here in Malta. It's a beautiful church, fantastic church, and what impresses me most about this church, of course, is the organ, naturally. This is a two-manual instrument by the Italian builder Mascheroni from 1952. In 2010 it was restored by the local organ builder here, Robert Bahagia and Mascheroni. I can tell you what was here before was not great, I can tell you. But now it really is fantastic. It's a very versatile and flexible instrument. It has 21 speaking stops in all, 8 stops on both the swell and the grate, and 5 stops on the pedal. The rest, of course, are couplers. So, you know, there's a lot of variety, lot of variety of stops. There are 4 general pistons, which can be changed, of course, for whatever combinations you want. And there are 4 fixed pistons, varying from soft to loud. So it's, as I said, it's very flexible. The foundations, of which on the grate there are 4, the 3 8 foots and a 16, and then you have a 4 foot and a 2 foot in a mixture, and a 8 foot tromba. On the swell you have 3 8 foot principals or foundations, then 2 4 foots, a mixture, 3 rank, a celeste, which is a 2 rank, and an oboe 8 foot. So there's a lot of variety of stops there. On the pedal you've got 2 16 foot foundations, then 2 8 foot and a 4 foot. Now there are couplers, of course. You've got the swell to pedal, grate to pedal, swell to grate. Then you have swell octave and swell octave, sub octave grate, and a swell octave coupler. So there's, you know, lots of possibilities there for the different sort of sounds you can get through the couplers. I just love the way that the organ speaks. I mean, the mixtures are big, you know, they're very loud and bold mixtures, very Italian sounding, of course, great for Baroque music. The tromba on the grate is a big stop, which can be both used as a solo reed as well as a chorus reed. The swell oboe, of course, is a wonderful in between sound there. As I said, the hot temperatures here in Malta, of course, have made sure that the organs, of course, are not so well in tune, especially the reed stops. So first thing I did when I came in this afternoon was to put the oboe back in tune, because you know, the hot temperatures, they are the registers, of course, which move, because they have a moving part to tune them, so they're susceptible to any temperature change. So, but I only tune the swell, so I can't actually get up to the grate, because that's actually above. In the church, the organ is at the west end, the gallery at the west end, high up, and so it speaks very well into the church, and it serves well as both a liturgical as well as a recital instrument. So I thought that it would be quite nice now to play you something on this instrument. I've actually turned the organ blower off just to make a little bit more sound here, so you can actually hear me a little bit clearer. But anyway, as I said, you know, the organ was restored 10 years ago, and it is quite something. Even though there's no pedal reed 16, somehow we don't really miss it, but it certainly serves very well indeed. So here's a little demonstration of the organ. I'll just fade out and then put another camera. Here we go.